All right, so I was at work the other day and some facts just hit me, and I'm like, maybe I should just share these. So, fact number one, Japan's tea culture came from China. So, I'm gonna tell you 15 more facts that I found out that some of them were just like, wow, and the others was like, all right, cool, all right. Alright, so fact number one, pointing at someone or something with your chopsticks is considered very rude. So just don't do it. Like, don't you do it. Fact number two, they have a bathroom slippers outside the bathroom, and that's separate from the sandals you wear inside the house. Like, I have one of those too. I think it's so cool. And it makes sense because the shower room has is normally wet. So you don't want to be wearing the same sandals you wear or slippers you wear inside the house in the bathroom. You know how in the Western world, slurping your food is considered so rude and annoying? Like, for me, it's annoying. So fact number three, slurping your food in Japan is considered good. So it's a compliment to the chef. You're telling the chef that he did a good job and the food is good. That's new. That was weird to me too, but I get it. And then fact number four, for all of those who have tattoos, it's a no-no in Japan because tattoos are considered to be part of a gang. So if you have tattoos, cover them right up. Don't make them know you have a tattoo. It's just not okay here. Fact number five. So, you know how we take a bath for, like, just take a bath or to relax or whatever? In Japan, taking bath at home is purely for relaxation. So you're not going to put no soap in there. It's just warm water or cold water, whatever water you want it to be. So they take a shower first and then they go and lay down in just pure water for a minute. Yeah, no soap. No soap at all. Fact number six. Walking and eating or drinking in Japan is a big no. So there's a culture here where you, if you buy a drink from the vending machine or if you buy food from a convenience store, you stand right beside the vending machine or the convenience store and enjoy that food right there. You don't walk and eat. It's just no. So no walking and eating. And then fact number seven, did you know, for all my Jamaicans, did you know that 70% of Jamaica's Blue Mountain coffee is exported to Japan? Like, brother, it's very expensive over here. Like, I was looking at a Blue Mountain coffee the other day. I won't even tell you the price because it just, I was like, I'm not buying that. No. Fact number eight, so whenever you go out in social engagements, you don't pour your own drink. So you pour everybody else's drink and you sit and wait for somebody to pour your drink. And every time your glass is empty, someone's going to be surely filling that glass up. So if you don't want to be drunk or, you know, anything like that, drink slowly, because every time your glass is empty, they're going to keep filling it up. That's good to know. And in fact, number nine, it's okay to eat by yourself in Japan. It's a culture. So going out and dining a table for one, completely okay. Good to know. So fact number 10, it's very impolite to be loud in public spaces, like on the train, on the bus. I have never heard a cell phone ring, like never. But I see people answering their phone. So they're very, very respectful of your space, especially when they have to share that space with somebody else. I very much like that. And they're very clean, very, very clean. Okay, fact number 11. Traditionally in Japan, you are 1 year of age the day you are born. So they just forgot about the other 3 months that make 12 months in a year and just say at 9 months, the first 9 months of your life, you are one. So I'm 26, guys. Remember that. I'm not 25. Fact number 12. Teachers are very, 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 very highly regarded in Japan. Because they believe that they set the tone for everybody else. So they teach you the right way. They make sure your literacy skills are up and you're reading and everything. Like, teachers are very, very highly regarded. Senseis are the bomb here. And then, which leads me to the other two facts I have here, which is fact number 13, which would be that literacy rate in Japan is almost 100%. You see why them value them teachers? Value them teachers, value them teachers. And then, which leads to my next fact, fact number 14, which is unemployment in Japan is less than 4%. Can you believe that? Like, less than 4% of this almost million people is unemployed. Like, that's good stuff. And then the final fact is, fact number 15, there are over 300 Jamaicans in Japan who just left Jamaica and said, it's not work out. Japan is the way to go. And I don't think they counted me in that one. Or the people who just arrived this year. That's really cool. Japan is really, really cool. I can live with all these facts, don't you? Anyways, remember to like, share, subscribe, leave a comment below, and tell us topics that you want us to hear us talking about on Talk Truths.